Well, if they go ahead with this franchise thing, I can tell you one thing. I am not schlepping out to Brooklyn or Philadelphia or God knows where every time someone needs a fresh pot of coffee. Right. Right. Thank you. Goodbye.
I wouldn't mind running with these other ghouls away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
Any guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
I suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah.
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas? Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
Kind of atmospheric disturbance?
That's right. At Dana Barrett's building, the night she turned into a dog.
It's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form? Again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
Thank you.
debris. Could plague, pestilence, and death be far behind? I'd bet on it. Tiger. Yeah, we don't want to stand here all day.
I'll go with the immigrant. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on. Very happy about us being here. You saw them too, didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
need some cover. Okay, draw it down. That's not friendly. Wow!
Look behind you.
On the right!
Watch out, would you?
Keep it going. Puffy. Kapow, freak!
Scan it for the guy, now. Up there! Could be trouble. Great, we get to add another one to Tobin. Ha! Easy there, Bulldog. Give the rest of us a chance. Ooh, close one. It's on your left. Watch it. Hold on. Get out of here.
Bad idea. Don't cross the streams.
Ow! Run!
above you.
Yow! Not me, them! Hold them! You own that creep! Ouch!
That hurt! Kapow, freak! Good work! We stirred up a hornet's nest, kid!
Run for it! They got me! They got me!
All right, young blood, it's all you. Try to pick up a signal. It's on your left! Hey! Not me, them! Jeez! More than I expected. Solid! Send them back where they came from. Look behind you! It's on your left! Vaporization. Better get a scan. Where's the key? It's too heavy to carry ourselves. Get it back to the gate so we can keep going.
Thank you. Wait a minute.
Oh, I get it now. This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?
Look, up there. It's getting worse.
This isn't the Central Park I'm used to.
You still have your wallet?
That means one of two things. Either we're in trouble or we're dinner.
Is there a difference?
Hey, we haven't tested proton packs in the ring.
That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Great! Wait a minute! I'm wearing one too!
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second.
Airstrike! Take those flyers out! While they're airborne. Otherwise, we have to deal with these. They ain't all breaking. Stuck one past me! On the right! Yow!
Oh, man.
You've got him on the ropes.
We've stirred up a hornet's nest, kid.
See what's here. Man down.
Keep it going.
Ooh. Solid, kid.
Ow.
Get out of here. We're close.
Thank you.
could be trouble. Dang.
Run!
On the way!
Try to pick up a signal, see what's here.
More than I expected!
Whoa!
Ow! Find some cover! Watch it! Above you! Hang tight!
Hang on, I'm on the way.
Eyes high!
Just missed me. I'm hit! We've stirred up a hornet's nest, kid. I hear you making my way over. Up there! Find some cover! You're hurting it! Jump out of the way! Oh!
Ooh, painful!
Nicely done, cadet!
Could be trouble.
On the right. You own that creek. All yours. Help! That's not friendly. A whole bunch of them!
Kapow, creep!
Bravo! You rang his bell, cadet!
Wow, very impressive.
Above you!
That hurt!
All yours! It's not alone!
Ha! Easy there, Bulldog. Give the rest of us a chance.
Fuck you. Look behind you!
You're all right.
above you. You own that creep. Now that hurts.